Just before this video starts, I would like to say sorry for the quality of the microphone and the game. I had to record on my phone. My laptop has got an error, so hope you enjoy the video anyway. Hello and welcome back to another episode of Dead Island 2. Now let's get to Monarch Studios and find Michael. But where do I have to go? What's up? Scaffolding pool? Nah. Don't want that. Excuse fucking me. Shooting at your cunt. Alright, let's get to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios?
You want some of me, boy? Oh shit. You about to explode? You got no leg to do that, so... No, stop it. Stop. See his eyeballs hanging out? His sockets are... Whoa. Right, Monarch Studios is up that way. Okay. Can I... Ooh. I got wire. I always get myself with that one of red.
Guess the distraction wore off.
Oh no. You're about to die. No, I can't have that. Oh, come on. Oh, I missed. Morning. Why is this so hard to do? This shouldn't be this hard. Finally, thank God. Let's just continue straight through this security gate, I guess. Ooh, what's that? Panax? Nope, it's a pipe bomb. I think I want to change to the pipe bomb. Change me to that. Even though I kind of probably want to keep that other one. Might as well just change it and see what it's like.
What is this? Rush hour?
Right, that did not even kill you.
Yeah.
Matt is taking heads off left, right, and center. My God. Do a little bit of tea diving real quick. See what's up, man. I think I'll read about these cars just before I go. Oh, that's a nice car. I remember my first ever car that I ever wanted. It was a Toyota Celica, I think. You know, it's like the 2002 sports car, whatever it is. When I first saw it, I was like, yeah, I want that. I was like 10 years old. But now I'm just really wanting like a BM or something like that. So I'm like working towards getting a BM or something like that, because I kind of like them a lot, so hopefully I can get myself one. Probably not, like, but we'll see. Maybe once I become YouTube famous or something. Take this, dirtbags! Oh shit. Come on, die already. Oh, you want some of this? I didn't almost die. You almost died. Okay, you almost died. That wasn't me that almost died though. Do you have another zombie about here? I think I do. You know, big boy. That was easy. Okay. Active quests, maybe abandoned. Okay. I don't really care. Maybe I could do like a download 2 series at some point. I can't remember, it was like really good when it came out. Came out like last year. I think it was the zombie game of the year last year, and this one is Dead Island 2 is now the zombie game of the year. Now I think. I don't really know. Well, I hope it is. It should be.
Monarch Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here?
Need security card cooler? What do you mean? Security cooler's key? That's a bit stupid.
Not getting in here.
I kinda knew I had to go in here. At a fake place.
Where would he be?
Who's coming in this door? No one? Okay. So, were there not some in here? Ooh, teddy bear. Oh yeah, my feet doesn't break if that best breaks it. Yeah, that makes some sense. At this point, I'm not even looking for Michael, I'm just looking for the loot. In Dead Island, every time like an explosion used to happen, you'd always get running. I haven't really seen that happening that much. It might just be like a rare thing to happen or something. No! No weapon! Loser. What's that say? Makeup plus dressing for the rise of the god spider. Okay. Someone puts chemicals in their shower. Oh, hello. I'm actually looking for one of you. Just loot up real quick. Alright, let's see. I don't want this title on, so I can scrap that. I don't want this dagger, so I'm gonna scrap that. I don't want that dagger, so I'm gonna scrap that. I'm gonna repair you. And you, for sure. Can we do anything on this ship? Melee impact on that. Goddamn. Let's get my shovel out. Hello, love. What you doing? I don't think I put the impact mode on this. Apparently I didn't. Oh. I put it on the wrong shovel. When the hell did I have two shovels? Alright, we got the fabric. I think this might be his. Unless the super tech is sound stick. Who's there? wash off all my weapons real quick. There we go. This is actually pretty cool. Kind of cool.
Get up the other side.
Do I find something?
Good, open this big, scary spider door.
I think I'm just gonna go through here. Huh. Help me. Okay. That was circuit breaker, where would I be? Oh, up here, huh? Stupid. Run like shite.
Oh, cool. Oh, not
this is a lot of zombies, isn't it? Yep. Well, it must have been, because I just died without being hit by anything, apparently. Oh, it was big. Alright. To beat these guys, they're too strong. Guys, calm down. I know you're angry, but why are you angry with me? I didn't do nothing! Owie. Run the shape! Run! Fuck that. I am not fighting that. Nope. The fuck out my way. Run like shite.
Kinda spoiling the illusion.
Woo! Run! Give me some fucking healables. Oh, come on. Save me from this hellhole. Right, Michael. You better be alive for all this bullshit I'm having to go through. Why is he so strong? Die. Look at those eyeballs. Look at those eyeballs. Just die already. Ooh. You want a little bit? Alright. Yeah, I do apologize for the quality in this video, like the audio and game quality. They might not sound as good as they were before. My laptop is not working correctly. I've got to go get it repaired. I only got it like 6 days ago and it's already got an error. But I don't know how to fix it because there's no videos to fix it. Well, there is videos to fix it, but none of them actually fix my stuff. It's like no one has the same problems as I usually do with all my stuff. But hopefully it's fixed by the weekend, and I can get my high quality vids out. Oh. Oh my god! None of my weapons are doing enough damage. There's probably a boss about here somewhere, so I have no idea how I'm gonna kill him. Can I get through here?
Yeah. Lock.
Gotta fix that.
Nice. Just washes away.
Oh, fuck, I knew there was something here. Yeah. die. You die. Kind of annoying me how hard it is to kill these zombies. It shouldn't take that many hits to kill a zombie.
Stabbed. Michael's weapon of choice. He went this way.
What'd he say? He say stab? Michael's weapon of choice? I didn't hear. Or is it a gunshot wound? Oh, it's falling off its footsteps, you know? Well, I would follow them, but they kind of stop.
Which way? Oh, I hope he didn't try this way.
Well, he's Michael, so
more footprints.
Definitely didn't take that way. No, not me.
Gross. Ugh. What am I following here? Michael? I'm just going after him.
Oh, shit. The shit out of me. Fuck me! Where did you come from? Just gonna blow up at me all the time. Trying so hard not to die right now.
He hasn't lost a leg.
Just run. I clearly see that this is going to be a boss. Or something like that.
You really got to admire the man's dedication to running through paint.
Right? I do admire that. It's helping me fucking find him. It's gonna take like 6 years. Oh shit. Lost.
Elevator. Was it even a real elevator?
I don't want to go over there. This is a big, big fucking spider. Big fucking spider. I don't really think I want to go in here.
Oh, attack of the 50-foot spider.
Really unfair. Like, hanging out the toilet tank. I've never met one of these things before.
Thank you.
I don't want your fat ass anywhere near me. Oh, my God.
Ho-ho! Attack of the 50-foot spider. Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you?
That's kind of fucked up. They can't just keep on putting fucking extra zombies in when you're in a battle. It's kind of unfair. Yes. Yes. Oh, shit. Come here, boy. Yeah.
Oh, God damn it. That was the worst one yet. Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. Just a bit hot.
Wait. We went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero. But of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No. No, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She could do anything.
So tell her, then we can all get out of L.A.
Sure. Yeah, okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you. the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
You're already bitten, aren't you?
Thanks, Michael.
Well, anyway, that's all the time we have for this video. And I'll see you in the next episode. Like and subscribe.